way. What a hack, man. What a bunch of crap to say when I've been nothing but fair with you up till this day. But hey, you got what you wanted, so choke on this shit. You got issues, why you think I broke up with you? Damn it, can you see I don't need this crap? I can't believe this. Please give me my CDs back. In fact, how's that for a turn on? For your ugly ass in the face, I wouldn't even shoot more. I'll tell you this much, you really got me pissed off. You flat chested bitch, you really thought I went pissed off. I try to be nice, but if all you want is beef, then a word of advice so you can sink your teeth in. I can be your bearer or feel rotten blue. When you disregard me this way, I bring bad news.
One time for my posse,
posse.
Two time for my homes,
homes.
We've been chilling in the backseat,
backseat.
Where we bury the bones,
bury the bones.
One time for my posse,
posse.
Two time for my homes,
homes.
We've been chilling in the backseat,
backseat.
Where we bury the bones,
bury the bones.
One time for my posse, two time for my homes. We be chilling in the backseat when we bury the bones.
My experience limited, reputation discredited. The locals vetted, man, I have to live here, please edit it. You can type that I'm quite nice to divide. Now lick my weakness private, real peaceful and quiet. I don't condone violence, read books for recreation. I interfere with politics and public relations. So put that in your piece and a little in the police. Doesn't matter if you bend the truth a little bit, see. Next time I'm in the studio, I'll take my budget out